Good morning. I actually came down to Veterans Memorial Park here in Wichita, Kansas. I actually stumbled upon it last week when I was actually just walking and I found it. So I thought I'd come down here and make a video. It's actually a very beautiful park. It's down here by the river. Exploration place is right across the Arkansas River too here, so it's pretty interesting, and I hope you'll enjoy it. You'll see some of the first monuments here in just a moment, so I hope that you'll enjoy the video, because it really is interesting. It's probably one of the coolest parks that I've seen in years that are set up for veterans. So anyways, let's take a look. I also served in Operation Freedom. Now, I'm not from Kansas, but I was stationed at Fort Riley for a little while. So, still very, very important to me. So, thank you. Well, kind of solemn video, but to me it touches at the very person I am. Because I've done this kind of stuff before as far as being in the military. I was in the Army for 11 years, infantry. I got out as a staff sergeant, E6 in the Army, and it's just something about your country, you know, something you do. You don't just do it for you, you do it for everybody else who lives here. So, and as you look back through the ages and the different wars that we've fought in, it just brings everything home. And we need to be grateful for what people have done for us before. And so we should never forget anything. The hardships that we've gone through as a country to get where we are now. Anyways, I do hope you enjoyed the video. And I hope to see you next time.